So Jeff was a little disappointed. He said, "Tim, if you can't write a good sports rock anthem, the other way to just get money in the bank as a songwriter is if you can write a good holiday song. Because every year it comes back, Christmas comes every year, and they'll start after Halloween, and they've got to have all those songs. So if you can write something that, that catches people's imagination, they'll, make money for you every year." So I took that one home. The trouble is, most of the usual holiday things have just been done and done and done, so I did some research looking for inspiration. And I found something from Northern and Eastern Europe that I thought hadn't really been properly done yet, so I figured I'd give it a try. So, Rudolph and Frosty the Snowman. Santa with presents to go, man. But do you ever recall the most wonderful, mythical holiday figure of all? It's a magical time for the children, and they're trying their best to be good, for they know who's coming for Christmas and what he will do to the ones who've not done as they should. The parents all smile as they welcome him in, bringing unto the children the fruit of their sin. Come Krampus, come Krampus, come Christmas each year. Come show naughty children the meaning of fear. While Santa brings all the good children new toys. Come Krampus for bad girls and boys. You know most of the children get presents because they've been good, but if not, when Christmas time comes, they will feel the dark presence of him who takes kids where it's awfully hot. Remember how mankind was saved on this day, except for the few who get carried away. Come Krampus with horns on your head. Come show naughty children the meaning of dread, while good little children join in for the feast. Come Krampus, you horrible beast. You know Krampus is coming for Christmas with a sack and a switch and a chain. He's making things easy for Santa this Christmas, while Santa just visits the ones who remain. So if old-time religion is really your thing, then raise up your voices together and sing. Come Krampus, come Krampus, come deep in the night. Come show naughty children the meaning of fright, while good children play with the presents they got. Come Krampus for those who are not. Come Krampus, you old pagan prince. I told all my kids they've been good ever since. They're just sitting there quietly quaking with cheer. And we all know the reason. It's the joy of the season. For Krampus is coming for Christmas this year. So that one's on our fifth album's coming out in a couple months. This one's on. We're hoping we'll have that one in Walmart.